you stole our vehicle, man. Nah, you good. He's out of here.
We're actually closing the store right now.
Okay. Man, those tires about to bust. I might have to put some of them. Yeah.
Looks good on this side.
No, I don't. Look on this side.
That's good.
It ain't gonna take no more. Look at the tire.
That tire looks good to me.
No, it don't, man.
Well, it's your tire.
The other one look like that too?
Same thing.
Nah, that one there is all right. Go ahead and see what, put more on that side then. See if it. And record it, man.
You gonna stick one in the side like that to hold it?
Or no, can you do that?
Just rope it, okay?
Yeah. Screaming for mercy.
Making it happen, Home Depot, my favorite store besides the bank.
Really? Mr. Radford.
Y'all got some better rope than this little bit rope here?
Oh, we got more.
Huh?
No, the one that we got is skinnier.
Skinnier?
Yes.
Well, go get yours and now. So if it fall off, I can say, maybe I roped it. You won't say I roped it. I'll let y'all rope.
You need final inspection, though.
Yeah, all right. Hey, because look at this. I'm going to see what y'all do.
Huh?
Y'all gonna rope it?
No, you have to. I'll bring it to you and then you do it.
And it's cheap, it's thinner?
Yeah.
Okay, bring it to me.
Where's the first one? We're trying to get sideways at.
Okay. Next time I should catch some fancy stuff. This looks like this. This don't look too good. You got a way to rope this in back there and make this knot?
And you may have to put something in your back seat, babe.
How far you go? Are you guys going?
Yeah, but I'm saying this is sticky.
Yeah, what are you guys doing with this?
What I'm saying, how are we
going to
give me some ratchet straps.
hard work. I appreciate you.
I know.
Now start it raining.
That's nice, man. You and I. I need to get a flat. Okay. Okay. You want some more? Flat. You want some more tight? Okay. Okay. Do you have stuff like this or not? Yeah, I take the flat, man. But we definitely don't want to get this wet. All right, tell them about it. Hit the front door right there, babe.
Yeah. Bye.
Peace.